to a quick start in the second set, or else this could be over in a hurry.
Always hit that into the net. You really must get out of that top spin shot.
Power on that boy.
stand up a bit closer to the baseline. Then, of course, you can sneak into the net, and if they are getting angles, that means they're going across court. Well, if they're near the net, you know it's going across court. Look for that cross court.
Remember, he's very high with the ball. There's some vicious steam coming, and you need to watch that ball into the racket.